There's no doubt everyone's life has been impacted by the pandemic, and it certainly changed the way Division 1 winners enjoy their prizes. The Lott's annual winners report found 2020's Division 1 winners found novel ways to enjoy their prize during the global pandemic. With international travel off the cards, they turned their attention to domestic affairs by using their prize to help those who mattered most to them, such as their family, friends, and their community. Investing money for the future, paying off the mortgage or buying a house, and helping family and friends were the top three ways our 2020 Division 1 winners enjoyed their prizes. The majority of winners shared the news of their amazing fortune with their partner or immediate family, and only 11% told absolutely no one. Some quirky ways Aussies enjoyed their prizes were by installing solar panels at home, paying for strangers' groceries and pizzas, and treating themselves to new R.M. Williams boots. The way winners celebrated their life-changing prize was a little different last year too. Some respondents revealed they celebrated with a cup of tea, while others admitted they enjoyed a simple takeaway meal. It looks as though these themes are well and truly continuing into 2021 as well, and we're certainly looking forward to hearing the creative ways this year's winners enjoy their prizes. Have a great weekend.